Have you ever wondered, what were the third pair of Dr. Martens boots ever made? We all know, the first pair of Dr. Martens were the 1460s. A year later, they made the 1461s. After that, it's a mystery on what Dr. Martens boots were made next. After doing some research, it could be the 1490s or the 3989s, or the company waited until the 1970s, when they decided to make their own version of the Chelsea boots. I guess we will never know, and this mystery will continue.